I'm looking at this picture of this ship that's stuck in the Suez Canal. You've probably seen memes of this situation. Maybe even there is this Twitter page, this internet page. It's funny. But in a way, I think a lot of people have been feeling this way this past year in lockdown. They feel stuck, in that life situation. They can't get out of it. And tomorrow, I think the passage I'm looking at a Chinese church deals with that. Christians who feel they need to get out of a particular situation in order to be faithful, in order to be fruitful. And the big idea that it's really hard to say this, but the big idea is to remain where we are. And that seems to be the wisdom and the word that Paul is saying to us from 1 Corinthians chapter 7. To married people who are frustrated in their marriage, remain as you are. To single people who want to get married, remain as you are. To slaves who are eager for their freedom, Paul says, if you can get that, that's great. But remain as you are. Because he says that's where God has called you. God has called you to Him, to Christ, but also in that situation. And so God has placed you there as a Christian to be faithful, to be fruitful in that stuck situation. Now, that's a very hard thing to say, but that is what the Bible is saying to us a lot of times. Not just that we need to change our circumstance, but God is transforming our character to become more like Christ. I need to get up early tomorrow morning to prepare on this message. It's 1 Corinthians chapter 7, so please pray for me. And we'll be looking at that together tomorrow at the Chinese church. So looking forward to that.